And welcome back to Jazz Alive's New Year's Eve celebration. Out with the old and in with the new, I say. I'm Ben Sidran, and in a little while we'll be in Chicago with Jay McShann, Lockjaw Davis, Claude Williams, and then out to San Francisco where Bobby McFerrin and the All-Stars will ring in the year one more time. Three great countdowns, all for the price of one. And our first one is coming up shortly, because right now we're ready to go to Fat Tuesday's, a small but swinging jazz club on New York's fashionable East Side, where Al Pryor is about to introduce Betty Carter and her trio. Al, are you ready to pick up the ball and run?
You bet I am, Ben. This is a beautiful club on the East Side of New York, located in the area that they call Gramercy Park. It's in the traditional brownstone setting. Upstairs is a very nice restaurant called Tuesdays, and in the portion of the club that they have the music is called Fat Tuesdays, hence the English translation of Mardi Gras. This is one of the clubs that always has top names, and one of the reasons that is because the house manager is Steve Getz, the son of the famed tenor player Stan Getz. And as you can well imagine, and as I'm sure everybody's aware of, the group that we have for your listening pleasure tonight is Betty Carter and her trio, Khalid Moss on piano, David Penn on bass, and Louis Nash on drums. And it looks like things are ready to get underway right now, so we're going to go right to the club manager, Steve Getz, who'll be doing the house announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Betty Carter Trio. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the one and only Miss Betty Carter.
Happy New Year, world. Ah, yes, isn't it a nice day here in New York City? Oh, boy, we'll tell them in California that we've got some weather here. We've had some great weather. Sure. Really, Happy New Year to everybody. I hope that everybody has a much better year than they had last year. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh. What a little moonlight can do to you. Ooh. What a little moonlight can do to you. You're in love. Your hats are fluttering all day long. You only stutter because your tongue just will not utter the words I love you. What a little moonlight can do when a while till a little
to beat and let it get it low.
bino 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 bina ding 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 ding.
Right key. Right?
Where's the foot pedal there, sir? There never was such a moon, such a moment, so opportune. The setting makes your charms so saleable, though you're in mouths, you're unavailable. You say some other time might do as well. My only answer, darling, is who can tell? Some other time, I could resist you. Now that I've kissed you, with all that is me,
that soon. Not some other time, but
Tuesdays in New York City on Jazz Alive's New Year's Eve special.
No, better not start. I got another one to do after this. Here's a tune that, how much time before the bewitching hour? We've got about 20 minutes. I'm trying to figure out the lyrics to Auld Lang Syne by that time, you know? You know, help me out, you know. So when it comes, you know, I'll start it off and we'll I'll be, you know, just hanging there with me, huh? I'm gonna go back and do an old tune out of an old album that has been reissued by Columbia. Tune written by Gigi Grice, also an old tune written by Burke Bacharach. You know, I didn't even know I'd recorded that either. You know, so here we go with that. The two old tunes, you know. One, two. This is the title tune of that old album. I happened to pass your doorway, gave you a buzz, that's all. lately I thought much about it. So I thought I'd pay a social call. Do you recall the old days? We used to have a ball. It's not that I'm lonesome without you. I just thought I'd pay a social call. I'd lie and say things I just swell. But to tell the truth, I haven't been too well. So if you should try to kiss me, I promise I won't stall. 'Cause maybe we'll get back together. Starting from this incidental, elemental, simple social code. No. Maybe we'll get back together. Starting from this incidental, elemental, simple social code. Here in my room. We got about 3 minutes to rag ain't right on into it. Cannabium.
For all anxiety, my dear,
Carter and her trio coming to you live from Fat Tuesdays in New York City on Jazz Alive's New Year's Eve special.
I think you know what's happening, don't you? We're stretching and stretching and stretching and stretching and stretching and stretching. It's in there somewhere, my dear. I want you to meet this trio. On drums, Lewis Nash. And on piano, Khalid Moss. And the newest member of the trio, from St. John's University, right, kid? Yeah. Still got about a few more months to go. David Penn. Yeah, have to start somewhere. Might as well be with me. Okay, let's go. One, two, one, two, three, four. By the bend in the river, where pressures are growing and waters are flowing far down to the sea, and I'll stop by with you tonight in the shimmering moonlight. I know that my own true love is waiting for me. In the cool of the evening, when the shadows are falling, I can hear my love calling so softly to me. Through the scent of the heather, in fair summer weather, we'll drift down together, far down to the sea. By the bend in the river, where the brushes are growing and the waters are flowing, far down to the sea on a soft balmy June night, in the shimmering moonlight, I know that my own true love is waiting for me. Cool of the evening, when the shadows are falling, I can hear my love calling. To the scent of the heather, in fair summer weather, we'll trip down together, far down to the sea. Nash and drums. Khalid Moss. Again, my face. Thank you very much. very much. I want to say Happy New Year to a couple of friends of mine out there on the West Coast. Tom Bradshaw and his family, and Dolores Lee, very dear friend of mine. I hope she's listening. Happy New Year, Dolores. And all you dear people out there in Radio Land, I want to wish you a wonderful, wonderful New Year. It's got to get better. And it will.
Enjoyed it, and Happy New Year to everybody out there. including the host of Jazz Alive, who's standing by in Washington, D.C., Mr. Ben Sidran. Happy New Year to you, Ben.
Oh, thank you, Al. Happy New Year to you. What a nice way to cross the New Year barrier there with Betty Carter's vocals coming up like bubbles from the bottom of a champagne glass. I think...
Well,
go ahead, Al.
No, I was just going to say that she went through the whole gamut there stylistically and musically, from swing to ballads to trios to even reggae, and brought it all back home. So I hope everybody enjoyed it out there, and how are things happening down there in D.C.?
Everything's happening on schedule. I noticed that Betty was being very conscientious about coming out on time and hitting the cues for us. And we do have a lot of music. We got to move on. And before we do, though, I think I'd like to let you give us a rundown on who's been helping you there at Fat Tuesdays.
Okay, well, I think, first of all, we ought to thank the house manager, Steve Getz, and the entire staff of Fat Tuesdays for sharing this evening and this performance with us. Our field producer, right to my right here, is Wiley Rollins. Our technical director is Gary Fink. And our mix engineer is Steve Colby. The executive producer and director of Jazz Alive's New Year's Eve special is Tim Owens. And Tim Owens is one of the people who has helped mold this show and bring in some of the new innovations that recently got it the Peabody Award. So we want to thank him especially for his efforts this evening. And live from Fat Tuesdays in the Big Apple, I'm Al Pryor.
You certainly are, Al. Thank you very much. Al Pryor there, the voice of WBGO member station. He keeps the flame burning over New York City year-round. And in just a moment, we're going to pass the torch to Joe Siegel in Chicago, where Jay McShann, Lockjaw Davis, Claude Williams, they're all about to bring in the new year again in the Central Stranded time zone this time. And then later on, of course, we'll be heading out to San Francisco, where Bobby McFerrin and the San Francisco Jazz All-Stars are going to do it for us. We are Jazz Alive. Coast to coast, they call us the most. Shore to shore, we got lots and lots more of America's native art form, jazz music. And if this music reaches you, please reach back. Write to us at Jazz Alive, National Public Radio, Washington, D.C., 20036, and we'll send you the Jazz Alive newsletter in return. It lists our featured artists for the upcoming season and gives you the call letters and frequencies of every NPR station in the United States. We're going to pause right now for 65 seconds to let our local stations identify themselves. As this live New Year's Eve celebration continues, you're tuned to Jazz Alive, the program all America turns to for jazz and performance. Happy New Year. I'm Ben Sidran coming to you on NPR, National Public Radio.
From everyone at WBEZ, the jazz and music hosts, the news department, the engineers, clerks, producers, and our numerous volunteers, may we wish you a healthy and happy 1983. 1982 was a year of growth and improvement for us, and that's due largely to your financial support. Public radio, of course, is not free, and our dedicated listeners have helped pay the way. The challenge for us is now not just to survive, but also to grow and to meet the ever greater challenges facing public broadcasting. So at this moment, at this end of the year, we take a moment to thank you for all your help. I'm Ken Davis, the program director, and we always welcome your comments. Happy New Year from Chicagoland Public Radio at 91.5 FM. WBEZ, Chicago.